Shido striking here and coming in with the back fist and then coming this way. Okay, so. Alright, so as he comes in, go ahead. I'm gonna strike in this way. What we want to do, the concept is as he comes in, I'm coming to deflect. I kick him to the groin, which makes him bend over. But as that force is leading him in, I'm striking him back so I can get more force coming in, right? So Ura, Goshin Waza, he comes in, just coming in like this. I'm gonna. Up, come in one more time. Here, one, two. I'm gonna come in, one. But now, as I'm in this cross position, as they come in, right, this twist called toyash, as I come in with that next strike, I'm gonna move my hips and I come through. And I come through. That's three. When I step again, as I twist my hips, that's three. So you have two sets of three going on. One, two, block, one, two, here. So the footwork that we're looking at in this particular kata, when I just move, I'm gonna go. It's like this, see? Martial arts is a perishable skill. Once you stop training, your skills will diminish. People see the Budo Yukai and it's all the different schools throughout the world and all this kind of stuff and how we look so much different than other martial or other ninpo organizations. Because that's very important. The fact that the Budo Yukai, we look and move so much different than other ninpo organizations. And that doesn't necessarily mean that the other ninpo organizations are doing something wrong. It just, we are very much different because we have a different fighting arts, we have different fighting traditions. What you guys want is what's really important. You know, unlike other organizations, I believe the individual is more important than the art. What you guys want is what you guys should be searching for.